Introducing the challenger.
From Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, the Celtic warrior, Sheamus.
And his opponent, the world heavyweight champion,
Daniel Bryan.
This one's one-on-one. Pinfalls, submissions, disqualifications, and countouts are in effect.
Watch out here!
Just writhing in agony.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks!
Sheamus throwing more pain, more hurt. King, there's a reason they call Sheamus the Celtic Warrior.
Yeah, this guy's barbaric. He loves inflicting pain on his opponents. Now that's how you do it. This guy doesn't need a therapist. What he needs is an exorcist.
WrestleMania is such a huge event. Many superstars have been here all week, interacting with the WWE Universe during fan access.
Bryan looks like he's about to have some fun.
Big move coming.
That can't feel good. Wow. Is that Sheamus' face or is today Halloween? Hey! That was an impressive suplex.
Sheamus appears to be admiring his work. Ladies and gentlemen, the scene is set. One of these men will leave here the world champion. Well scouted.
Watch it, Sheamus. Good night. Ouch.
Will it be?
One, two, three. And Sheamus wins the title.
Your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
The champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.